Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. It is Manchester City against Ulsan Hyundai.
Yep, first game of their pre-season. Time to dust off those cobwebs and start getting the fitness back, Derek. Wouldn't be surprised to see the manager give some of the young players a ride out too. There's definitely a few on the cusp of breaking into the first team.
And he's got the beating of his opponent. Big chance! And foiled only by the crossbar. Good tackle, it'll be a throw.
Well, they were so close to taking the lead, weren't they? They just have to keep creating scoring opportunities and surely the goal will come.
Lee Chung-yong, able to get his body in the way. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating. A yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You start thinking about the challenges instead of executing them.
Has eyes for goal! And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
And one of the star attractions, no doubt about it, Kevin De Bruyne in midfield. Lee, what sort of performance will we see from the Belgian?
Well, for me, Derek, he's the best all-round midfielder in the world. His range of passing is second to none.
He could pick out a teammate. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Lee Chung-yong. Well, that is how to run at defenders. An authoritative challenge. And a throw-in forthcoming. Lee Chung-yong. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And Sterling has it. But in the crowd, they want to see him take on the shot. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Jong Seong Hyun. Couldn't keep it. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Tremendous block. Takes the shot. Well, from a seemingly impossible angle, not far away at all.
Well, he thought he had a decent chance to score. I'm not sure his teammates did, though, but a little bit unlucky.
Good defending to prevent the chance. That is how to apply the pressure. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
Look at those City possession stats, Derek. Over the last 15 minutes, dominant. I'm really impressed with how they've created from midfield. Their forwards have been really...
He's in here. That is a tackle and a half. Yoon. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. It's a promising City move. Could go ahead. Has a go. A goal on the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage. One nil then. Well read to win possession back. Sterling. Oh, what an opportunity. Must be. And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Sterling! Keeper getting the touch. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, that's saved by the goalkeeper. Just could have kept his team in this game. Brilliant.
A glorious chance. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging.
Yoon Bit Garam.
Plenty of options. Opportunity to deliver the cross. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. And play halted, free kick given. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute.
1 minute of added time.
But he could really get at the opposition. And Sterling has it. Oh, big chance. And a goal it is for Manchester City. They are the team on course for victory.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, you've got to savour such moments. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? He'll take this on. Well, the free kick was on target, but the goalkeeper up to the task, Lee.
Well, all the wall looked behind when the ball went over their head. And the keeper's there to save them.
And clearing it away. Growing pressure here, and another corner. And now the delivery. The idea was to get the corner beyond the first defender, but he didn't succeed. And they just let his opponent glide by. Not even close to troubling the goalkeeper.
Well, no, I can see what he's trying to do. He just got the technique all wrong. He'll get another chance.
Well, Well, City are always looking to improve upon the squad, and if the rumours are to be believed, they might be about to get their man, Lee.
Well, Derek, there's nothing like a transfer rumour to liven a dressing room up. Puts a spring in the step of the players, especially if you hear he plays in your position.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
City certainly having the lion's share of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Chance to do damage. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view.
Hello.
Can they convert? And a goal! They're running riot here.
Wow, what a lovely controlled finish. Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. He certainly did that.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? A change in the offing for City. The game continues then, and it's been all City. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. In search of space. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Microphone. Wait, can you hear me now? Can you hear me in the call now? I mean, not in the call.
Keeper in control.
What?
Corner given.
Can you hear me in the broadcasting?
Oh, I paused it.
Oh. No, what the? Oh, I got subbed off. Look me in your eyes and see. I got subbed off. The only reason I'm not in the starting 11 is because I tore my ACL. Okay. Audio. Include him. Okay, hopefully both microphone audio and gameplay are being broadcast, so you can hear me. Hear me? Are you even in the broadcasting imagery? I just scored a screamer.
All eyes on one man. Amid rumors that he's leaving the club, he starts today live on EA TV. Hello everyone. You know, some footballers enjoy a rainy day. Not sure fans always feel that way, but an exciting match in prospect nonetheless. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season second
group stage. When you jockey in FIFA, you can
it's
glide
Bayern
around
Leverkusen
the...
facing Manchester City.
Yeah, both teams with one eye on those knockout stages now, looking to get 3 points on the board today. Maybe only pre-season, but let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
Must take the lead here. In it goes!
Let's go! I scored, but I think I'm in beginner mode. Hold on. Oh, Ben, okay. Wait, what? I can't. I can change all my players' acceleration and shot speed to 100. Oh, this could be classified as cheating, but this is.
Well, it's good build up, but there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
What the heck?
1-0 here. Wonderful tackle.
Okay, hold on. Normal now.
He has very much been the talk of the town going into this match, facing his former club, facing his past league. That's not always straightforward.
Yeah, Derek, it's a funny old day. It can be a day to remember, a joyous day when everything clicks. You get a good perception from the fans that once loved you, or it can be a day to forget. Hostile, you play terribly, you get beaten. He'll have his fingers crossed for sure.
Henderson.
Oh, wow.
Do they mean business on this occasion? Well-timed tackle.
Dude, this is pro, so I'm going to ultimate team.
Verbic. Gaia.
Okay, that's good, that's good, that's good.
That's excellent defending following.
Okay, hopefully he subs me off. Yes! Nah, I know. I'm good. What? No, I subbed myself off. Which was probably not best for my playtime, but I'm going to ultimate team. Okay, well, I'm ending the call. Hi. Open ticket. Okay, it's good. See ya. Hold on.